Time for the next race of our F1 Cup Championship then, and this time we're off to Abu Dhabi, and as you can see the weather isn't going to be the best. We've got no idea what to expect here, it might just turn out dry in the end, you never know. But we just know it's going to rain, so this is going to be an interesting race to say the least. I am 18th because the AI bugged out in qualifying and improved their lap time by about 3 seconds in the last 20 seconds of the session. And I do believe Dani is starting in 7th after he made it to Q3 but couldn't get a decent lap time in with a couple of mistakes towards the end of the session. But once again, I'm going to shut up and then let you listen to the in-game comms. Enjoy.
Maddening officials, they might pit on lap 1 and go for
options. We need you to give other cars as much space as possible today. With this many cars on track, we're expecting trouble at the first corner.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Well, good news is it's about lap 1.
We think it'll stay dry for the whole race.
What?
Everyone's flipping.
Looks like one of the McLarens is
I have no idea for what tyres. Oh god, I may have made a big mistake. Well, I followed everyone in and they're all leaving. Oh god, this is the right fucking traffic jam here. Good lord in heaven. I'm stuck with the fucking car at Rosso's and stuck here. Go. I've got no options.
Options?
Yeah.
Be careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pit, or you'll get a penalty.
Well, I'm following what they're doing. I lost a fuck ton of time because of it though, because I got stuck.
You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres.
DRS is the radio. I'm on options here.
I've been working well.
I don't know, I've only done straight through.
Can you pay everyone
from what I've seen this week, did you? It's not too bad at the minute, it's still raining though, that's the thing. Everyone's pitting again.
Yeah, I thought so. This is definitely
Guess I'll follow them in again. What are they putting on? Is that wet?
Okay, wet tyres for next box.
I think it's going to be wet.
James has pitted.
Those are putting on inters now. Oh my god.
You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. We expect the rain to stop in around 15 minutes. We've seen a few cars come in and put on intermediate tyres. Pit in and change yours if you think the conditions warrant it.
Oh, but people want to come up.
God, wet was a bad idea.
The race officials have disabled DRS due to the weather conditions.
And it will stop raining.
We expect the rain to stop in around 15 minutes. 15 minutes. Intermediate tyres for next box. Intermediate tyres.
Wet was a bad idea. I'm just not over it at all. I had a fucking Marussia going around the outside of me, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that Marussia's got a fuck ton more grip than I have.
Now that I wasn't expecting. I'm so glad I stayed out. I was like, what the hell is everyone doing? What do I do? What do I do?
Well, all the progress I've got up to ninth is just completely gone.
You could be second right now, of course. 36 seconds lead to Webber. Hamilton is third now.
You watch her. Right. Intermediates, please.
Intermediate tires confirmed.
This has been a disaster.
Nothing is pitting now. James is in the pits. Exit now.
Oh, I've lost my turn.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track.
Well, you might be wanting to get some wet food.
There's no car behind me, what the fuck are you talking about?
This is like a 30-year-old career. Oh, what's it? 2010.
The gap to the car ahead is around 2 seconds.
Protector.
Well,
I wonder if we can run the engine as long as we could in previous games, so I think we might very much stop for options over in the end.
Okay, we think the weather is going to improve. Well, rain is expected to stop in around 10 minutes.
Not going
to
stop.
Oh yes, 20 seconds. If I get points from this, it'll be very good.
No more clouds in the sky.
It's pretty fucking cloudy here. Traffic jam going on here, Jesus.
Can't let this guy hold us up much longer. We need you to pass him.
People's are pitting. Probably.
The weather's starting. starting to clear. Let us know when conditions are right to drive.
There are quite a few cars in the pits right now. Watch out for cars exiting the pits.
All that.
We can't let this guy hold us up much longer. Pass him. Looks like this is going to be your finishing position, so let's make sure to keep it clean and bring the car home safely.
6 seconds ahead of the car behind. The gap to the next car is about 3 seconds.
We keep that point.
One wrong switch to exhaust.
Good, I'm on the spot. Good, no. You got fooled by the AI?
There's a Toro Rosso just in front of you. Remember, you can move the brake balance to the rear. This may stop your front tyres from locking.
In the end, poor effort. Poor effort. I think we got fastest lap just then. I did, by like a second. God damn. Yeah, 41 points we had now. It's over.
I've taken the leadership. Yeah.
Right, 25 plus 18 is 43. So we just need 1 point at the next round. Now we've got constructors.
Oh yes.